In the bottom left, in the red.
Psystorm Gaming, GuMiho.
Up right now, it's 54 probes and 44 SCVs. An attack like this could turn this game upside down.
Oh man, the DT's coming out, trying to help out. Hopefully he doesn't scan any right here, but oh look at that God. Liberator arc. Oh man.
Yeah, I think he could actually lock out the Protoss army from coming in here. Let's take a look at this. These Liberation Zones, I believe, are... Okay, here we go. They are set up here.
You literally you
I think Stats just
that.
Lost this game.
He absolutely
There's
did.
Just no way he's going to be able to get back here. He needs to just scan. There we go. Takes out those few DTs there. And right now, Stats is going to be on two bases, and one is not even mining. So basically, Stats has been knocked out of this game.
Yeah, he's super dead. Like, what does he even have that shoots up? You think those three sentries can take out this many Liberators? I don't.
Call it a hunch, yeah, but I'd say no. That should basically be it. I mean, there's still somewhat of an intimidating army here for Stats, but it can't engage this army over here. Oh, I guess if you landed your Vikings and it went into a Disruptor Ball, it would work.
Just right now, Buddy takes out the Starboard of TY. Both players trading blows. This game is getting so messy. Neither player willing to give up ground here. The double Liberator push starting to get some work done. Both players taking big hits.
He's now coming from behind with a couple of Marines here. Nice flank from both sides from GuMiho, who's going to clean up this entire force of TY down to the last medivac.
And he maintains this position. These three elite siege tanks down here have just
this
been
is
so much creep.
How do you engage into this? You can't drop on top of it.
Oh, right? He tries, but he just doesn't get those Marines in there. One siege tank finally falls. But yeah, this is just brutal. TY caught in such a bad position, not expecting this push at all.
GG. Hey, this is really bad for Sue. I can't lie about that. The Banshee's dealing huge amounts of damage still. Miles missing, trying to take everything out here.
Okay, once again, he's
not in the center. It's crazy how many denials he's gotten, but his drones
That's
are going
it.
Down.
It's beginning to snowball. It looks like this game should be over. GuMiho has forced history to repeat itself once again. GG. GuMiho is your GSL CODES champion, the second of the year, having defeated Sue, who gets his sixth second place.
Unbelievable. I feel bad for Sue, but I guess we'll see him in the next finals probably.
Yeah.
Wow. GuMiho, he's been with us since the very beginning, and he's overcome all odds. He is your GSL CODES champion.